Welcome to the Israelite Nation Worldwide Ministries, the leading authority on biblical education and awareness. Hello, this is Tiana with the Israelite Nation Worldwide Ministries. And today, we are counting down five things that most people didn't know about Noah. Before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Number five. He was 500 years old when he built the ark. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord and was seen as just and perfect in his generation. In this time, the wickedness of man was great in the earth. To correct this, God decided to destroy all of mankind with a flood, except for Noah and his family. At this time, Noah was 500 years old when he begat Shem, Ham, and Japheth. And God commanded Noah to make an ark of gopher's wood. The length was 300 cubits, the width 50 cubits, and the height 30 cubits. Converted to feet, that is a length of 450 feet, a width of 75 feet, and a height of 45 feet. For biblical reference, you can find this in Genesis chapter 6, verses 5 to 15. Number 4. He was 600 years old when the flood occurred. Noah needed about 100 years to prepare for the flood. He also had to gather the animals. It was the 600th year of Noah's life in the second month on the 17th day when the windows of heaven were opened and it rained for 40 days and 40 nights. For biblical reference, you can find this in Genesis chapter 7 verses 11 to 12. Number 3. He was the third longest living person in the Bible. Noah died at the age of 950, about 350 years after the flood. Jared outlived Noah by 12 years and died at the age of 962. The oldest person in the Bible is Methuselah, who died at the age of 969. In today's day and age, the average human's lifespan is only 79 years old. These three men had 12 times the lifespan of the people living today. For biblical reference, you can find this in Genesis chapter 9, verse 29. Number 2. After the flood, Noah made burnt offerings unto God with clean animals. When the earth dried up, Noah built an altar unto the Lord and offered burnt offerings of every clean fowl and beast on the altar. A burnt offering is a sacrifice. You give up something to receive something better. And it cannot be done with unclean animals. For biblical reference, you can find this in Genesis chapter 8, verses 20 to 22. And finally, number 1. He brought clean and unclean animals on the ark. God said unto Noah, "Of every clean beast, thou shalt take to thee by sevens, the male and his female, and of the beast that are not clean by two, the male and his female." This meant that animals such as elephants, hippos, and pigs, all of which are considered unclean and are not permitted to eat, as noted in Leviticus chapter 11. God also instructed Noah to bring seven of every clean beast, a male and his female. This included cows, sheep, lambs, and many more. It is amazing that Noah and his family practice the laws of clean and unclean animals even before it was written by Moses in Leviticus. For biblical reference, you can find this in Genesis chapter 6, verses 18 to 22, and Genesis chapter 7, verses 1 to 3. Well, that wraps up today's video. Again, if you'd like to see more content like this, comment down below who we should do next. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at Israelite Nation. And please, don't forget to like, share, and do yourself a favor and click on that bell icon to receive notifications. Also, check out our website at www.israelitenation.com for more information. Thanks for watching. Peace.